do it, you push to him, but you also push to your jaw. Right? If you use your weight to move, right? But you see, we do this, like here. I extend my jaw. You see? The force is like this. So while I push down, actually my jaws opened up. I opened up. You feel the force is different, right?
Yeah.
If you do this, the force going deeper. If you do this, it spread out here.
Mm-hmm.
You see? Yeah. So it's like this. See? It's we push down, but the jaws come up. The force goes through the structure. The force first. Then you move your head. You move your. See? It's like this. Like this. See? Right?
Yeah.
So it's the same with heat people. Okay? Okay, stand up. It's the same if I hit him with here. Okay? If you hit people like this, you hit your own joint. Because you push from the back, it bump your opponent, but in the same time, it hit the joint in the same time. But we hit people like this, we touch, right? At this time, we pull in, open the joint, like this. See? Like this. This. Open. Not press in. Not this, it's this. Open. You won't hurt yourself. And the force going deep. Sharp. Right? You understand? So force first. Must have a force go through your joint. You don't use your joints to hit people. You hurt your joint. Massage is safe. Right? If you push, the joints pressure, you'll hurt yourself. Alright? So if you use the tendons, use the Jinxi system, my arm going forward but a force going backward while I extend the Jin. Okay? So it is not a force going there, it is a force going like here. You see? So you must practice the Jin system, okay? Alright? So if you can do that, you can move your hand. Look, come here, you see? You must move your hand like I move my hand. If I touch him, I can move from here. See?
Okay.
I can move his body from here and hand. I can move his body from here. See? Just by, see? Move my palm. My palm move like this. This. Come to here. This. 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 See? This. See? The structure don't move. But the force move. See? Move. Move. See? Back. Back. Forward. In, out. See? Change from here. Don't change the structure. I don't do this. See? You need to control your palm. See? In, here, extend, forward, side, side, in from here. So a palm has five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to move at least. This is tendon, this is the Jin. Okay? So